Hey, think next.
Heading to the Nova Garden system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Kid, we're about to land.
So far, so good. Back to it. Okay, I'll look. Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here. Tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Hangar security protocols are corrupted. ATCs appear normal, but external monitoring is offline.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau, the Empire's secret police.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
If this is an ISB base, what's Bode doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence? It's Bode's fighter.
All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Any action while I'm stationed here?
I doubt it. This base location is well hidden. These asteroids are natural. Wonderful. A battle of minds.
Yep.
Yet.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
I need to clear my mind.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
I don't know how they pulled that off.
Denvik's going big these days.
Can you blame them? Competition for funding is getting fierce.
If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit. The ISP's track record is far superior.
It's a relic. That's what they are.
You may regret that.
Oh yes, I've been waiting for this.
Attack neutralized. Unauthorized.
I need some help.
Close one. Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Purge troopers on this base. I still can't quite believe it.
Lord Vader and the Inquisitorius must suspect something.
Perhaps Commander Denvik's scheming has gone too far.
Even so, I don't like it.
Neither do I.
There.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officers' quarters.
Hey,
a Jedi.
Be here.
Fascinating.
Overcharging.
Do your thing, buddy.
This is Commander Denvik. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
I'm hard to stay on him!
Getting the boat until we find that base commander. What'd you find? Can't use this lift yet. To it.
The intruder has been identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
Guess the platform isn't here.
Wait a minute. Hostile detected.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi? Kal Kestis. I'd assumed the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Takuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bode's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorius.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man, let's.
Thank you.
Lord's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise. Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
That's only for the feeble-minded.
Yes, that's exactly my point.
Try again. Maybe he's interrogating the Jedi.
You think he's still alive?
Denvik said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Yeah, fair enough. Not so easy to capture one.
Which way
line,
to the officers' quarters?
A new recruit,
you
I take
familiar
it.
To you?
That's right.
Well, yeah, it doesn't speak little highly of you to be so unaware of your surroundings. Now get out of here. I don't have time for you.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Another word, and I'll report you for insubordination.
Incredible.
It's quite the play for Denvik. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Guests? They're watching us.
Oh, of course.
State your business.
We're watching them.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
That's classified.
I have clearings. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? Let me through, now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything. Slice it. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kata. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother. Come here, BD1. Data disk. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, we'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata, did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise.
But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Yuki.
You were a Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Bedankt keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalar was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the hidden path. A bunch of strangers.
And you are gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. We're a monster boat.
No. I'm a father. First time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right?
Fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi!
Come on.
Stop him!
Escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Barrett, you hear that? Barrett, where'd she run off to?
We're too late.
Let's stop for a moment.
Gotta get back to the Mantis.
All personnel.
get out of here. Vengeance will be mine.
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of him.
Cal! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you. The Empire has taken enough from us. I will not lose you too. See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Stop here.